The ground racers have traditionally maintained a low profile in Redview County, but since a video of a racer outrunning a cop went viral last night, dozens of other racers have begun posting their videos as well. The district attorney has been very vocal on the subject, stating that law enforcement agencies will be investigating all street racing videos, and anyone they identify will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.
They say Stockholm Syndrome is when victims begin to identify with their captors. When you begin to accept and even love the very people who oppress and abuse you. We are born free, resisting authority, daring to climb, to run, to defy the status quo. But then one day, we break. The reality show continues.
Yeah.
Stepping it up.
Code 3 pursuit. Officer reporting visual on a racer and is in pursuit. Pursuing. units, we're attempting to contain suspects. Check NPC for roadblock location.
Dispatch, I got a 10.1 on Beach Point Drive. I'm into 2. Racer is out of commission. Standing down.
Officer report.
Thank you.
Competition is rising.
The mayor took time out of his busy schedule today to visit Officer John McManus at Redview County Hospital, where he is receiving treatment for injuries sustained in the line of duty. According to a police spokesman, law enforcement will not stop until those responsible are brought to justice.
If there is one lesson, the police... There is no second place. I will push the rivalry further. Time to look in the mirror. There is no second place.
visual.
All units, be advised, suspect has not been located. Return to duties until further notice.
Looks like a possible code 3 pursuit.
Officer in pursuit of suspect vehicle. Assistance has been